For those of you interested, part two is going to be basically me explaining the exhaust and how I think it's worth the money and how I don't think it's worth the money, and just the sound of it, the price, just all the stuff that has to do with the exhaust. And yeah, so stay tuned for that, subscribe, and you know what to do.